What's your name?
My name is Gerald Fitch.
My name is Stratos Perpero.
How old are you?
I'm 29 years old.
I'm 27.
What do you love most about basketball?
There's so many things that I love about basketball. Just the passion, the adrenaline, excitement. So much joy you can put on other people's faces, entertaining, just a lot of fun, so many things.
I like to compete. I like the excitement of going out on the court and competing and trying to win the game.
What's your first basketball memory?
When I began to play basketball, when I was about 4 or 5 years old, I know we had a basketball rim on the back of a tree behind my house, and we had a lot of roots coming out the bottom of the tree, so I remember shooting a lot of shots and having to chase the ball down, because when it comes back down, it hit a root and then it goes about 10 yards away. And that's one of my memories that sticks out in my head about it.
I think the first time I touched the ball, I knew that that's something special and I would like to play basketball.
What happened the first time you dunked?
The first time I dunked, I thought I was like Michael Jordan. You couldn't tell me anything after that.
I do remember, and I dunked 3 times in the same game, and I was surprised myself. I didn't know I could dunk since then.
What's your favorite move?
That sticks out as like a step back three or something like that.
I like to post up, and it's something that I developed more when I came to Panathinaikos, and I really like when the coach gives me the ball in the low post.
What would you want to do if you were not a pro player?
I would be a pro fisherman. That's one of my other passions. I take a lot of pride in it and something I really love to do.
I always wanted to play basketball and I feel blessed that I managed to do that.
What makes the EuroLeague special?
The EuroLeague is special because you're traveling to so many different countries. You're playing so many different nationalities of players. It's an experience that you can't get anywhere else because you're going from country to country, you know.
Well, it's a higher level. All the teams are competitive, and it's fun to go out every week and try to win.
What's your biggest EuroLeague memory?
My biggest EuroLeague memory was my first game. I didn't know anything about EuroLeague basketball. I was in Savona playing, and now we went to Turkey. We won a game, and everyone was just so excited. And it was my first game, and I didn't really know what was going on, but I just, everyone just was so excited, man, and so happy about winning the game. And now that I'm at the point where I am now, I understand that, it's pretty serious when you win a game. Everybody's pretty happy about it.
Yeah, there have been a lot of great memories. The two EuroLeague titles, they're definitely on top of my list.
In what way do you feel devotion?
Oh man, I think that defines my character. I'm a devoted person with everything that I do, everything that I love. When you're talking about basketball, I take a lot of pride in it. I work hard. I put in so much extra work, and it's a blessing to be able to play basketball as a job. So I'm definitely devoted to being able to play basketball.
I love to be part of it.
Define basketball with only one word.
Exciting.
Blessing.
Give us your best I feel devotion.
My best I feel devotion part. I just want to squeeze myself and say I feel devotion!
I feel devotion.